हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम ऑप्टिकल सिस्टम ऑफ टू थिन लेंसेज पढ़ेंगे। लेट अस कंसीडर वी हैव टू थिन लेंसेज, वन ऑफ फोकल लेंथ F1 एंड अनदर थिन लेंस ऑफ फोकल लेंथ F2 आर प्लेस्ड कोएक्सियली टू ईच अदर। एक दूसरे के साथ कोएक्सियली प्लेस कर दिया है एंड सेपरेशन बिटवीन दीज टू लेंसेज इज डी। डी इज द सेपरेशन बिटवीन दीज टू थिन लेंसेज। तो वी हैव टू ड्राई द फॉर्मूला फॉर द फोकल लेंथ ऑफ द कम्बिनेशन ऑफ दीज टू थिन लेंसेज। तो दैट फॉर्मूला इज एज वी नो इन 12th स्टैंडर्ड में पढ़ चुके हैं, दैट इज 1/F1 प्लस 1/F2 माइनस डी F1 F2। दिस फॉर्मूला इज द कम्बिनेशन ऑफ टू थिन लेंसेज की फोकल लेंथ का फॉर्मूला होता है ये। इसको हमें ड्राइव करना है यूजिंग मैट्रिक्स मेथड्स। तो उसके लिए क्या करेंगे, हमें दिस सिस्टम की मैट्रिक्स पता होनी चाहिए। तो मैट्रिक्स फॉर द थिन लेंस, फॉर थिक लेंस के लिए अगर आपको सिस्टम मैट्रिक्स पता है, दैट इज सिस्टम मैट्रिक्स 1-P2T/μ एंड दैट इज -P1-P2 इंटू 1-T P1T/μ एंड दिस एलिमेंट इज़ 0 एंड दिस एलिमेंट इज 1-P1T/μ। फॉर थिन लेंस दिस टी रिड्यूसेस टू 0। प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स में हम कर चुके हैं, द सिस्टम मैट्रिक्स फॉर द थिक लेंस इज 1-P2T/μ -P1-P2 × 1-P1T/μ 0 1-P1T/μ। फॉर थिन लेंस के लिए क्या होगा, थिन लेंस दिस टी रिड्यूसेस टू 0 एंड द सिस्टम मैट्रिक्स फॉर थिन लेंस बिकम्स दिस इज 0 1-0 1 this 0, then it is -P1-P2 × 1-0 this, and this is 0 and this element is 1. This is the system matrix for a thin lens where P1 is the value here. P1 is mu refractive index minus refractive index of the surrounding medium is here μ-1/radius of curvature, that is positive R1, and P2 has the value μ-1 by this has the radius of curvature, this surface second surface has radius of curvature -R2. So here we use -R2. So this becomes system matrix becomes 1-P1 has the value μ-1/R1 and P2 has the value -μ-1/-R2 and this is 0, this element is 1. From here this element is 1 and this is -μ-1 common from here minus with minus sign and this becomes 1/R1-1/R2 and this element is 0 and 1. This is the focal length of the thin lens, reciprocal of the focal length of the thin lens as the formula μ-1 × 1/R1-1/R2. So this becomes 0 1 - the - sign here and this is the reciprocal of focal length of this, that is F1, that is 1/F1, or this value is 0 and this is 1. So the system matrix for the thin lens is 1-1/F1, 0 and 1. And this is the thickness D, the separation between them is D, and this has the system matrix also S2, and S1 is the system matrix as we find 1-1/F1, 0, 1. And for this system lens, that is also 1, reciprocal of the focal length of this, that is F2 and 0 and 1. This is the system matrix for the second lens. Now, there is translation between these two lenses at for the distance D. The translation matrix here is 1, 0, D/μ. Air is here, so mu is 1 and that is 1. So, its translation matrix is 1, 0, D and 1. So, using these three matrices product, we can find the final coordinates, system matrix for the whole system, that is the product of the translation matrix and system matrix for the two thin lenses. So the system matrix for the whole system is, piche se start karenge, that is S2 into translation matrix and that is S1. Here S2 has the value 1-1/F2, 0, 1. And translation matrix is 1, 0, distance is D, and that is 1, into the value of the system matrix S1, that is 1, 1 minus
माइनस वन बाय एफ वन, वन बाय एफ वन, जीरो एंड वन. ओके, नाउ मल्टीप्लाई दिस टू मैट्रिसेस, फर्स्ट विद दिस वन माइनस लेमडा बाय एफ टू, दिस विद दिस जीरो माइनस वन बाय एफ टू, दिस विद दिस लेमडा, दिस विद दिस वन. Now multiply with this matrix 1 minus 1 by f1, 0 and 1. This becomes 1 by this value into 1, 1 minus lambda by f2. This value with this, that is 1 minus d, sorry, this is t. This is t, t. This multiply by this column, that is 1 minus 1 by f1 minus 1 by f1 minus d by f1 f2 plus d by f1 f2, and this element becomes minus 1 by f2, and this element with this d, and this with this minus d f1 d by f1 plus 1. This is the system matrix for the whole system. Now, the element here, this is the reciprocal of the focal length of the system. So, this value is negative of 1 by focal length of the system, has the value minus 1 by f1 plus d by f1 f2 minus 1 by f2. Now, taking common, can cancel it, 1 by f is 1 by f1 plus 1 by f2 minus d by f1 f2. This is the required result. The focal length, reciprocal of the focal length of the combination of two lenses, and d is the separation between them, is 1 by f1 plus 1 by f2 minus d by f1 f2. Thanks for watching.